gonna talk to you about something. All right. I mean, we gotta talk to you about something.
You're breathtaking.
You're breathtaking. You're all breathtaking.
Politicians are wanting to take lethal force against the creature. However, scientists are opposed. Authorities are requesting that all citizens evacuate the city. Breaking news. Military is scrambling aircraft as we speak.
Crunchy as pickles, known to man, it's Fazio's.
I'm awful? Oh, yeah, how am I awful?
Playing my video. Inviting me on the show. You just wanted to make fun of me. You're just like the rest of them.
You don't know the first thing about me, pal. Look what happened because of what you did. What it led to. There were riots out there. Two policemen are in critical condition. You're laughing. You're laughing. Someone was killed today because of what you did.
I know. How about another joke, Murray?
No, I think we've had enough of your jokes.
What do you get?
I don't think so.
When you cross a mentally ill loner with a society that abandons him and beats him like trash.
Call the police,
I'll Gene. Tell you what you get.
Call the police.
You get what you fucking deserve.
I'll never forget that night. The night she walked in. With legs like bacon. And not the kind of bacon that's been cooked up in a frying pan and is all shriveled and nasty. But the kind that's cooked in the oven on wax paper. Smooth, sleek, and greasy. The kind of bacon you want to eat with your eggs and have a little toast with. She had a look on her face. A look like she had some kind of sob story. But I was interested in seeing more of those legs. So I grabbed a second glass and poured us both a bourbon. So what's the problem here, kitty cat? Something had to bring you into my office. Nobody comes to this side of town unless they've got good reason.
Walk with me on the sand. Rest your head on my shoulder.
Saying, this is the great thing about dreams. We're in totally different countries, but we can make a game together. That is awesome.
Desperate, lay it on me.